All right, gee whiz.
Found it. This mural is depicting the continents in the middle. Jurassic era, I believe. This is marvelous, as well as overwhelming. The light from the device is obviously showing the locations of the ancient Conariums. Yes, it definitely is so, for I've known two of these places from the detailed petroglyphs in the secret halls beneath the Khafre's pyramid. But they all had gone now. Even their ruins had been crumbled under the waves of human cruelty and the merciless time. But this lowermost landmass is what we call Antarctica today. It is most probable that the structure that holds the Conarium is mostly enduring still today.
Okay. So, now what? I suppose that would be the, in Antarctica, that would be the ancient place called Agartha. Mystical land called Agartha. All right, so now what do we do? I could go back this way again. That's not gonna help.
Better leave this place immediately.
All right, well, how exactly do we do that? Oh, unless we're supposed to go back. Maybe that's what the rope coming down from the ceiling was for? Was a misfortune. Wonder if I don't think I died. I probably escaped, but just barely. Ah, the white light again. You know what? Now that I'm back here, actually, I can't, Okay, so here's my character's room.
It's stuck. It's stuck. It won't open.
And then that goes back out through the white light. Do I not have my flashlight? Okay. So it's going to be a little bit dark.
This is the price we must pay for our transgressions. The price to be paid for breaking away from the limits of mortal flesh and delving into arcana of consciousness that few have trod.
What the hell is going on?
You were naive for suppressing our truest aspirations. Such earthly fear of improbability detached you from our absolute purpose.
I definitely lost my mind.
Let's see, do I want to go through that white light?
Stuck.
Oh, I guess that's the only place I can go. It's like a massive anchor of some kind. Oh wow, I've got my gem back. I've got my axe, my gem, my flashlight, and my hand apparatus. And there's lots of annoying flies around. Is supposed to be tentacles with barnacles on them. It's a light source of some kind. Over off in the distance there. I don't know if it's the sun or something else. Oh, wow. That's my character.
Oh God, what has happened to him? Dr. Faust, can you hear me? Are you all right?
Yes. I can scarcely hear you. How terrific is the price of a single glimpse behind the veil of nature. Frank, we've sought to escape from the tedium and limitations of waking reality into beckoning vistas of fabled avenues of other dimensions. But did it work? Or was all in vain for us to begin with? I lost my sight and I cannot feel my legs anymore. Our bodies are falling apart under such alien sensations of this accursed device we used to open forbidden doors of time and space. And I feel every part of my body is failing fast. I have no power within me to resist my downward course now. So you have to move on. There is no other way. Reach the ancient Conarium and shed your deteriorated skin. Else consume some of this. It will ease your pain. But eventually you will end up like me. And
Dr. Faust! Dr. Faust! He is dead.
The price you pay for opening the doors of arcane knowledge. You know what? I don't think I'll drink it. Can I move forward? Here we go. Will we see at the end of the road, at the end of the trail here? Found symbols carved upon the rock. wait. There's symbols on the backs of these totems. Alright, so we gotta put these in the right order. I guess I don't know. Oh wait, there's a symbol up top. Alright, so it's this symbol, so we need this symbol on the totem. Alright. There we go. We just have to do these other four. Got some arrows, which is this one, so it's a Z structure. All right. Next one is... this one? All right, let's see this, this K structure has the triangle. Huh. This triangle doesn't have a thing in the middle of it, but maybe that's what it is after all. All right. Let's see, the next one is somewhere here. Oh wow, a huge hand. So this one is the symbol, which has that symbol. Oh, it looks like it's already there. All right. So that one's done. See the symbol here. All right, there we go. All right, we should have. Is there one more to go here? We already did that one. You know, let's try pushing this button again. See what happens. Okay, we already did that. Oh wait, we haven't done this one. Fiery flames and the sun image. Okay. So now what? Do we push the button again, maybe? All right. There's that thing up in the air there. What exactly are we supposed to do there? This beam to go over to that totem. Oh. All right, so then we need to turn this one. This one? Or do we send the beam back up to that top? Let's see. All right. Oh, wow. Okay. Brings him to life. So what's he gonna do now? That's it. It's quite an elaborate puzzle just to move a bunch of vines. Oh, you know what? I have my gem. You know what I should probably do is head back this way. I didn't really get to search that well what was back here. Probably nothing, I guess. We'll head back. Oops, I think I'm going the wrong way here. Oh, for heaven's sake, where did he go to? Oh, he's over here. Alright. Very strange place. This almost looks like it could be a scene out of a Star Trek episode. Just very mysterious and otherworldly. Guess we better keep going here. Just a very very strange land indeed. So there was that light floating in the distance before. I can't use that anymore. I guess we walk up into it, huh? That's really gruesome. It looks like he got completely transformed into something. Oh, that's the end of it, huh? Okay. So that's the ending where I didn't drink. Where I didn't drink the stuff. Trophies found 13 of 20, secrets 4 of 7, memories 17 of 18, game ending Traveler of Beyond. Can I go back and do, I can't. Because I wonder I'm guessing what the other ending would have been. Because Dr. Faust said if you drink the liquid, then you'll just end up like I am. So maybe the ending that I just did here, maybe that was the good ending of the game?